Part 4. Children, now open Little Thinker Mathematics book. On page number 20, you need to match the numeral with the number of objects. Children, here you need to do this page on your own. No one will help you. No, mama is not going to help you. Papa is not going to help you. You should tell. Now, if you have become big, you should tell mama, I know numbers. I have done all the numbers I've written. So, you don't help me. Okay? The first number is number 8. So, see where there are 8 objects and match them. Okay? The next number is 6. So, see where there are 6 objects and match them. Okay? Like this, you need to do all the numbers but without any help. Okay? Now, you go to the next page. That is page number 21. On this page, also children, you are going to do on your own. Don't take help from mama or papa. If you don't understand, that's fine. But you're not going to take help from mama and papa. In the first box, there are hats. Number 6 and 8. You need to count the hats and circle the correct number. You're going to count all the hats. See whether you have 6 hats or 8 hats. If you have 6 hats, you're going to count 6. You're going to circle 6. If you're having 8 hats, you're going to circle 8. Count properly, okay? You need to complete all in the similar way. Understood? Children, do very nicely, okay? And don't trouble mama and papa. You're not going to trouble mama and papa. Okay? Bye. Stay safe. Stay healthy.